spring has sprung despite being quarantined and practicing social distancing during the COVID-19 virus outbreak. It is important now more than ever for people who are being asked to stay home and have little contact with others outside their own families to have some physical activity, whether it is going for a run or just a stroll in the park.
I think that it's so important, like during this time, to be physically active, not only for physical and overall health, but also for mental health and the importance of staying active.
Natalie Jones is a University of Kentucky Extension Specialist for Family Health and stresses the importance of being physically active for overall health.
The positives for right now with what we're dealing with and physical activity and the benefits is obviously the number one thing is that it helps promote our immune system and keeps us healthy for that, as well as physical activity helps with sleep and sleep helps with stress.
In an effort to keep people as physically active as possible, UK's Family and Consumer Sciences Extension, through its FitBlue Physical Activity Tracker app, started a statewide 4-week walking challenge. Numerous videos have also been posted through FCS social media about how to work out at home safely and proper hand washing. Getting outdoors and being physically active has become a bit of a problem with the closing of several parks around the state of Kentucky due to the gathering of large groups of people, like here at the University of Kentucky's Arboretum. But that should not become a stumbling block to getting outdoors and being physically active.
It is hard, obviously, to be active right now. There are some more barriers in terms of certain places being closed, gyms being closed. But there are so many resources and so many ways to be active outside as well as inside.
Jones says the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommends people get at least 2.5 hours of physical activity per week. From the University of Kentucky College of Agriculture, Food and Environment, I'm Jeff Franklin reporting.